Hi guys, so today we are going to make pomegranate juice. So first we put the pomegranate in the mixer. And we put the fresh pomegranates only because if we'll put the rotten one, the juice will be very soggy. So now we are going to put a little bit of water. And then we are going to put the lid back. So we're going to shake it a little bit, then we on the mixer. And we shake it a little bit so the mixer doesn't stop.